Thank you, Mr. President. I rise today as a new elected state senator serving the 28th district. I'm truly honored to carry the great responsibility of representing all of my constituents in this great chamber. I now speak directly to those I serve. Citizens of the 28th district, this is your chamber. I work for you. I serve you. I have visited your homes, taken your calls, and answered your emails and texts. I've heard your stories, and I've walked with you in your trials and celebrated you in your victories. We are facing great challenges as a society today. Division has sown discord. Discord has led to disharmony. Disharmony has threatened the peace that we've taken for granted. I pledge to walk with you step for step, day by day, as we face the great test of moving Michigan forward into a phase of growth, prosperity, and unity. In this great endeavor, we will neither bend nor break. We will hold fast to the values we share as proud people and allow for the truth to light our path. From the bottom of my heart and from the forefront of my soul, I pledge to represent you the absolute best to my ability. I remain completely and wholly yours. And to my new colleagues in the Senate, I thank you for your warm welcome. I'm eager to work with you towards a brighter tomorrow. Thank you, Mr. President.